Stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world to the last drop.
Interesting. That's a pretty big message.
Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few minutes.
And in the meantime, let's fight those weird-ass crabs you were talking about.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
That's what I'm saying. Wrong one. They aren't too bad. And that is how we get separated. Ooh, loot. Okay, I'm in. Don't care if you died. I'm in. Whoa. Okay, this... This is Destiny 2. This is the Black Sea or whatever. The Black Garden. What the fuck? What the fuck, Bethesda? Come on. Well, I see the portal.
There it is.
Thanks for letting me know what I already figured out. Ha!
Vapors don't look terribly inviting.
Can I? Okay, fine. Hang on. Let's try. Was it you? No. Was it you? It was. Anything? No.
Any longer and I'd have suffocated.
Damn. I don't know, it seemed like a good plan to me. So I have to go down and then up. All right. That's fine.
Woo. Magic. A place of power.
Here? Like, that's kind of weird. Where to go from here? And go down there, but that's where I started, no? I might have to. Fuck it, we'll try it, sure. Oh no!
Should avoid those clouds, or bolt through them.
Yeah, I'll work on avoiding them with them being everywhere. Thanks for the stellar advice. Okay, we're getting there. So just straight on. All right. Get up, god damn it. You're not the brightest flower in the group, that's for sure. I see the portal though, so that's a good start. So I just have to book it, I guess, or go straight across. We'll do that. First though, yeah. All right. Ooh, water. That's interesting. Come on. There you go. Okay. Huh, made it. Yay, we did it. That was an interesting little mini game, I guess I would call it. I don't know. Come on. At least this one was the same world, apparently. God damn. Ooh. Interesting.
Cold.
Really, you don't say. Is there anything worth looting? Ooh.
It's dead if I don't hide somewhere. Ooh. Then I gotta find that next passage quick.
What? Oh no, that's not the answer. That's not the answer. Can we Quinn?
If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
I don't know, Quincy. Ooh. Inspect. Oh, well, Quinn definitely works. So that's good to know. Well, I took a wrong turn. God damn it. For some wire, some string. Okay. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. Okay. We're doing all right. We're doing fine. Next one is way down there. Is there a way over here? No. Okay. Okay, we made it. Awesome. Apparently I got into a house.
Light in a place like this. Someone must have lit it.
Or it's the
With
portal.
With any luck, it was a certain grouchy elven sage.
Why would you just openly...
Snow's
God.
Up to the rooftops. Damn. Wonder how long this blizzard's been blowing.
Forever. Why do you care? Oh, shit. God damn it.
This.
Why are the wild hunt monsters? Go to hell. God damn. I really should have gone and saw blacksmith first. Can we met? Nope. Okay. Inventory. I'd really prefer if those did not break while I'm here. Thank you. Oh no, wrong spell. Wrong spell. Why is this place an option? Aha! For a shitty runestone. I hate you, Geralt, so much. Goddamn. Do some leg day. Like, that's all I ask. So maybe you're not a complete bitch? I'm gonna have to see what else I got here. Usables. Food regenerates vitality. Sure. I see my next destination. I like that the effect is just snowstorm. Oh God. That didn't restore my health at all. Why was that an option? I feel extremely lied to. God damn it. Inventory. That regenerates vitality. How come that didn't regenerate vitality? Maybe it just didn't regenerate a lot. I guess we'll put that there. Have some chicken. I guess. Oh no. Okay, we're fine. I don't enjoy this place at all. What? Ugh, that's where I have to go. Damn you, cruel world! Surely this will stop it? No? Okay, that's fine. We'll just run over here in this terrible... Just ignore it. It's fine. We'll play with them in here if they desperately want to play. No? Alright. Good day to you, sir. Oh, we found them. Yay!
Took you a while. Did you run into trouble?
No fucking shit. God damn it.
No. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What?
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Sure.
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the hunt's grasp.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that?
What would it have changed?
I don't know.
Light on the peak.
I thought it might aid your passage. After...
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests.
Okay.
He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does
he need? I'm still just baffled that Geralt was part of him.
Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter. He's the most...
He got any weaknesses?
Yes. He's righteous.
Oh. I don't really care about your journey or what this world is.
Let's go.
Let's just go.
This way.
Yeah, sure.
When will it open?
Yay. Yet another piece of the puzzle. God damn. I need two more in here? Ugh. I don't want anything else in here.
Shortly.
YOLO, jump right in. Trinalia Viceroy Gael's Palace. Okay. Think there's a blacksmith? I hope so. Can I meditate? Nope.
At last, this Trinalia, the Palace of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace, Gael's headquarters.
Ugh, yay, another walking mission. My favorite. Oh. Okay, I didn't even mean to pick that up.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
Okay.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct?
Yes.
Grievan Spain, Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmil. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Grievan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Sure.
Got any vodka? Oh, yeah. Keep forgetting you don't touch that filth, disgraceful as it is.
Hmm. I must admit, you appearing here...
I want some vodka.
What a surprise, Witcher.
Damn it.
Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
No.
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species. So quit spewing bile. Won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
He already knows.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
Even a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshae. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
Fair enough. Ooh. To each their own, I guess, but maybe he's related to Picasso. I don't know. I don't know if I have anything for that. I'm glad we got to see the painting, I guess. Indeed. Would definitely like to thank our viewers who have tuned in today. Hope you're enjoying the stream. I know I'm enjoying it. I'd enjoy it more if it loaded. But one step at a time. Eavesdropping on conversations can sometimes... I got distracted. It's wonderful. Let me tell you. Holy shit, that took forever. Und my gold. Well, there's the Oniromancer.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Tsileo. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Havalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to
Force
you in the king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it. In your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oniromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king?
Knew it.
What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king?
Avalach.
Don't flatter yourself. Defy Eredin. That's all you need to do.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Again with that flippity floppity necklace. Some magic shit. Swiggity swoozy, I'm coming for that booty. Felt like that was rushed. He already knew.
You must face him on your terms, in this world, in a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Nargothrond. Eredin will come too.
Cool, thank you.
Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tin Aliyah will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Provided he keeps his word, that's really chill. I enjoy that. We did it! We did it! We did it! Yeah! Something in Spanish.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it. We should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalark knows him better.
Speak of the devil.
And he shall appear!
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gels go too easily.
Can never be too careful.
Agreed. Yet I do believe Gels will keep his word, withhold support from Eredin.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the Sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no... Find the sorceresses at the lodge, and we'll meet at the port.
Okay. But first, I need to go talk with Triss, because I feel like she's also going to have something to contribute. Xeonot is the trophy I got. I don't think I've ever heard of that word before. I wonder what it means. Or if it's something... Oh. God damn. right here, though. Yay! I can, equip some shit. Let's see. We will do... we'll do that. And then we will go back to mutagens. Apparently the 5's all I got. Sure. Okay, Triss, you're up. Let's get it done.
Greetings, Triss.
Have you lost your mind? You and Ab, how could
too
you
late.
Put Siri in danger?
Her idea, not mine.
Siri had to do it. You'd have done the same in my boots. Besides, I was there the whole time. Mind if we change the subject? Any success with the lodge? Anyone out there willing to help?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with a war raging. We don't know about Frangilla. Haven't been able to contact her.
Yen and I rescued Margarita.
I know. Dandelion set her up in a room upstairs. She's resting, slowly recovering.
What about Kira and Philippa?
Kira? I thought you, of all people, would know.
Few can refuse a sorceress. And Kira Metz certainly had her ways. But when she demanded the Mage Alexander's notes, I had to turn her down. Kira needed that, as she needed the impetus to start anew. She found it where she least expected to.
Yep.
Years later, known for discovering the cure for the Catriona Plague, she was thankful none remembered her time in hiding as a village witch. I've seen worse matches. Hope things work out for them.
And I hope things work out for us. And we did a little investigating.
Namely?
Want the long or the
short?
Guess.
In short, she was here. At this inn, under our noses the whole time. Transformed.
She was the owl.
Zoltan's owl?
Mm-hmm.
So why isn't she here anymore?
Because Zoltan lost her in a card game a few...
Of course he did.
Yep, that's...
A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then naturally, he won. Then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and
was
left.
It Dijkstra?
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here.
Great.
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's feather?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
Okay, let's go now.
Passiflora could work.
Good idea. Let's go.
Let's go get these mages.
We're here.
Nice and quiet. Shouldn't be any disturbances.
Let's begin.
I mean, other than the water itself,
observe
but that's
water
fine.
Observe the water surface carefully. Can't let anything go unnoticed. Graham, et Weir, Robert Michele, Alfelte. Graham, et Weir, De Agnes Carle, Es Pirschena, Es Clays.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I
yep.
Know the place.
Knew
Dijkstra.
It.
He has her. At his bathhouse.
Fucking called it.
Much.
Thank you. What happened? Exactly what I said. What happened?
Let's go to the back.
Come on.
Thank you. At least it's called blindingly obvious. Quit trying to ruin my call of the game, damn it. I'll kill Dijkstra if I have to. Don't think I won't. I will kill him dead. Arrgh. And grunt too. I think he's at the bottom of these stairs. Or this path. I guess there are no stairs. Whoop. That was correct. Gonna beat you there. Gonna beat you. Ooh. That was a shake. Uh-oh. She's back. Does she still not have her eyes?
Surrender! This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out! Goddamn fools! After her! Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here!
We're going together.
Not a chance.
It's fine, Geralt. I'll stay. In case you...
Fine. Be right back.
Using him to see. I'm gonna use the door because I'm a proper lady.
She cast a spell on him.
Philippa, dear. Whoop, almost fell. And that would have been the end of Geralt. Alright. Let's go. Ooh, hey.
I am your master now. It's yours to protect me, understood?
Fuck you.
Let no one pass. Yes,
hit me. One more time. Okay. Oh, I don't want to hurt Bart. Damn it. Maybe he's too dumb.
No. Well, damn it. Cast a spell on him, too. She's hurt. Did you...
Burden, no.
Ever had a stomach ache? Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 ultra.
But no one.
Let me pass.
Bart.
Yay! Thank you, Bart. I really didn't want to have to kill ya.
Wanna help you.
Help me die? Don't hold your breath.
I'm not out to hurt you.
Bollocks!
Well, we're about to find out. In all fairness, you brought it on yourself. That's something. Fire elemental. Alright. So I need to do that. Once you figure them out, these guys are pretty fucking easy. Philippa!
What happened? So quiet all of a sudden.
I really didn't want to hurt you.
Stop squirming. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be long dead by now.
Yeah, thank you.
What do you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
So morbid.
I need your help.
Betray me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
Well, thank you for believing. We'll be best friends. Absolutely best friends. Sorry about the whole eye thing. It was... one-time deal. Yep.
Deepest apologies. But the lady will come with me.
You'd be surprised.
I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt. But Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? As I will now demonstrate.
I like you, Dijkstra. Don't make me hurt you.
Save your threats for the rats that run about the port. They don't make... Philippa will come with me.
Always knew the value of inform...
Which is why I don't believe you have any...
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the trade corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his arse, eh? Seems the wife...
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to...
Cirilla? Impossible. Provided, of course.
Emperor himself told me, so...
Emir's a lying whore.
When it comes to his daughter's future, doubt it.
Give up yet? Just give up. Shut your whore mouth.
You've no idea of the importance of this information. A chain Radovid's sure
it
to
would.
Be delighted. If Emir sounds the retreat, there'll be no force left that could possibly stop that madman, especially in light of our bloody aborted plan.
You didn't actually believe you could do it. Radovid's crazy, but he's no idiot.
Silence.
Do I understand you correctly? You want to kill Radovid. Sadly, as you well know, Radovid has sought refuge on his boat. He's guarded so closely, I'd not be at all surprised to learn he shares his bed each night with two sentries.
You know too much, Phil.
Dijkstra, Philip is not gonna die.
What situation's changed, Witcher?
Do you really think I will run to warn the man who gouged my eyes out?
Yeah.
I think you might want to hear her out, Dearcy.
I'm content someone apart from myself has finally gotten the idea to rid the world of the degenerate.
Save your praise for others.
Currently, only two individuals stand to draw Radovid off his boat. Emir and myself.
You'd agree to be the bait?
I fear you'd be hard-pressed to convince Emir to dangle himself as such.
Fat fucking chance. Geralt, I wouldn't trust this cunt up.
Rightly so, I'm terrible with eggs. But think on this. Radovid hears that you've captured me. Will you not throw...
Out of the question. Geralt, get her out.
Before I then, burst a testicle.
Then we must meet with our friends. I've leased a weapon.
We can still kill Radovid? I don't know his name. Ribiflavin?
Sorry to take so long.
He's a vitamin.
I had to deal with the guards. Hello, Triss. Philip, are you all right? I've been better. I'll get you out of here.
Gonna be all right?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
Yeah, Kool-Aid. I'd really rather finish the one quest. Can I do that? Yes! Oh, I'm so excited. He's going to hell. Okay, first things first, I need to actually repair my shit. So, there's one in the square. So we'll go visit that first. Ooh, I'm so excited to kill a king. It's just like number two all over again. One, two. Oh, he was here. Oh, okay, one more. I was about to be really sad. Arrhythmia or meditate on it. If you do it in the Asian accent, it goes much better.
Chop.
Don't care.
Show me what you have.
That angle, though. Look at you with all your money. I'm taking it off your hands. I'm such a good person. I don't know why I have a bludgeoning mace. Repair. Yes. Can you give me anything I care about? Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Damn it. Got all sorts of excited. That one's doable. Banard. Oh, that one's also there. Damn it. It gives me plus 20. What did the first one give? Plus 12. Okay. So we're gonna do this one. Oh, no we're not. Okay. We're gonna go back to the first one. Okay. Do you have the actual ingredient I need? You do. Come here. Come here. There you go. Okay. Crafting. That's what I want. Perfect. Farewell.
So long.
Inventory. How does it look? Bam. Oh, and it matches my gloves. It matches my gloves. That's so exciting. Woohoo!
Show me what you have.
That makes me pretty happy.
So long.
I hope it was light armor. Even medium. What was it? It's heavy. Fine. Don't care. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm ready now. He definitely moves a little slower. That's fine. My armor looks amazing. Fuck it. It is my new horse. Without hair. There it is. I got the black horse. Yay!
Come on.
Oh, come on. Just run over the kids. No one cares. Can you go downstairs?
Let's go.
Come on, come on. Ugh. I mean, navy blue. Come on, that's close enough. See, you got offended. Da 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 da. We're off to kill a king. A king in name, I believe. I don't think he actually does anything, because he was Temeria's king, I believe? Yeah. Oh! Well, that was unnecessary. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, no! I was stuck. Jesus. What the fuck is it? Go to hell. Alright. Knock, knock.
Who's there? Witcher Geralt. Get in here.
Witcher Geralt. You couldn't just say Geralt?
Just as soon as Geralt arrives.
I'm excited. I decided a long time ago we're gonna kill him. He's the one oppressing the non-humans.
At last. Now we're all present.
Then up the fucking creek. Why have you summoned us? Radovid's on his ship. We'll not
stop it. But all in due course. Let's start by confessing our sins. I let Philippa Eilhart in on our plan. Mea culpa.
Bravo. Bloody bravo.
Now. It's not a disaster. The Lady Sorceress is highly unlikely to
inspired you to do what?
Patience. We've yet to get to the substance of the matter.
Yes.
Only thing I've found is her hideout. What's your point?
We can use Philippa without involving her, provided you help. Radovid expects you to report to him, bring him information about her.
Oh, he'll swallow that. Hook lines.
Okay.
Let's say Radovid bite.
You'll tell him you've found Philippa's hideout. Somewhere where we can easily set a trap and ambush.
Bridge to Temple Isle. Build up both sides. Lots of nooks, gates.
Good idea. I'll divide my men. Post half on one end.
You see, Geralt. All we ask is that you invite Radovid out.
Sure.
I'm in. But once it's done, what then? There'll be...
Thought of that already. Remember Madame Irina's theater?
Await us?
Not the point. Dijkstra and I have many cocksucking virtues, but fighting abilities just not one.
I've seen Dijkstra fight. He's
my
fine.
People are battle-hardened. They'll manage.
Do what I can. Where's his ship?
Just around the corner in Novigrad's port.
Ooh, she was watching.
Bridge must be clear.
My lads will make sure of that.
Guards round the temple, what about them?
Philippa.
When they see the fighting?
If they're paid a tidy sum.
So she can still see in her owl form, which is pretty neat. Can I get out this way? Yay. Uh-oh. Yep, she's going to confront me.
Philippa, what the hell are you doing here?
Geralt. Don't ask questions you know the answers to. It makes you look stupid. Eavesdropping on your conversation, naturally. With a good deal of interest. And a measure of wonder.
Mind telling me what you found puzzling?
Your naivety. Do you honestly believe Radovid will fall for such a crude ruse?
Radovid's lost his mind.
That is why he may very well choose to torture you, even if you brought me to him in chains. Just because.
Philippa,
I think I'd be fine.
Why even tell me this?
Not at all. It's because I think it vital that Radovid die. You don't want my help, mortal pity. But I shall do what I can to make certain. Here, take this.
You don't fuck it up.
A ring. A Danian eagle etched in the ruby.
It belonged to Vizimir, Radovid's father. Hand him that, and he may believe.
Yeah, what's the catch?
There is none.
Philippa, I know you too damn well. Always got a plan. Always got at least two irons in the fire.
This time, I shall be content with one. Radovid. Good luck, Geralt. You'll need
that's
it.
That's too easy! No one. No. No. You. No one saw that. Okay. That's fine. We're off to kill the king, the wonderful king of... I don't know what he's the king of. Won't be anything soon, hopefully. I'm willing to bet the ring's a trap. She's gonna fucking use it to teleport or something. I don't know. Something Philippa-esque. Hi, Roach. New Roach. Roach 2.0. Okay. I'm excited to see how this turns out. Rainy day, perfect. Weather check. Potential trap check. Crazy king, definitely check. And here we go. Redanian soldier. Okay, that's fair.
Witcher Geralt, what do you want?
Your dick. What do you think I want?
An audience. Got new information about Philippa Eilhart.
I'll need your weapons.
You let me have them on the ship once.
Your Majesty, the Witcher.
I hope you brought something better than magic crystals this time.
I know where she is.
Perhaps. Or perhaps you seek to trick me, like the others.
Give him the ring.
I'm a professional. Got a reputation to uphold.
Why does the king look familiar?
My father's ring. Philippa used it to stamp her decrees, then distribute them. Where is she?
Under your nose, sire. In Novigrad, in a house on the bridge leading to Temple Isle.
Why haven't you brought her to me?
Gotta capture someone to take them anywhere. All I did was track her down. Then stole this ring as proof that I had.
Do you fear her?
No. You want to kill her yourself. With your own hands. I know this.
You shall come with me. Hubrecht.
Convenient. Gather That's what in. I wanted.
How many, sire?
All of them.
All of them.
How cliched. Although I guess it would have either been that or 32. Which might have been a little odd. So he'll have him and his guard. I'm excited to see what's gonna happen. We doing some regicide. How exciting.
Where is she? Where is Philippa?
Right up your butt.
Like I said, house on the bridge, closer to the other end.
Close off this end. We need no guests, no innocent bystanders, or witnesses.
How about that floating barrel?
Damian, Duke, Egbert,
that shall fuck
Freak,
you up.
Caspar, you shall stay here. Secure the rear. And kill the Witcher.
You don't know where Philippa's hiding.
Fret not. We'll manage. Now, you know too much. You impede me too. I've had men killed for...
Okay, I'll Follow kill all me. Your men for this. Let's double check, Mark, that crazy
Any
part.
Last words?
Yeah, no.
Free the Witcher, then rot of it.
They do still have my weapons.
On our way.
God, his soldiers suck. We should have just stormed his ship.
Come on.
Thanks for your help.
Plan's gone to hell. So be it. We'll improvise. Follow me, Geralt. We must.
I'm down. Die. Please, just die. Thank you.
Come on.
not my sword. I sure as hell don't give two fucks about it. Well, thanks for letting me just do it. Please take out your sword. Really? Dicey. Mind hit me? Please? Thank you. One more. Oh shit. Oh shit. Nope, 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 nope. Yay, Vess is here. You need to die. There's a rat of that guy. Oh no. Oh.